Hello everyone and welcome to Connect the Dots. Today we bring you a list of the top 5 BFFs in Bollywood. Number 5. Ranbir Kapoor and Ayan Mukherjee. Actor Ranbir Kapoor and director Ayan Mukherjee's bromance is infamous in the industry. So much so that once Ranbir Kapoor's father, late actor Rishi Kapoor, had asked Ranbir Kapoor to marry Ayan Mukherjee. Rishi Kapoor had tweeted, "Best friends? How about you both getting married now? High time." Ranbir Kapoor and Ayan Mukherjee are close friends since the two had worked in Wake Up Sid in 2009. Number 4. Gauri and Suzanne Khan. Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan's wife and interior designer Gauri Khan is best friends with Suzanne Khan. They have been friends since a very long time and their friendship has withstood every test with time. The strong bond shared by these ladies are pretty evident from their social media posts time and again, when they flaunt their friendship with adorable pictures. When Gauri Khan had turned 48, Suzanne had posted a lovely collage of their memorable moments of friendship on her Instagram handle. Number 3. Ranveer Singh and Arjun Kapoor. Who doesn't know the infamous Gunde of Bollywood? Arjun Kapoor and Ranveer Singh are extremely close to each other and treat each other as family. So much so that Arjun calls himself the Sultan of Ranveer's wife Deepika. Talking about his friendship with Ranveer Singh, Arjun had told Midday, "He still gate crashes my dubbing, sends long voice messages after watching my songs and kisses me on the cheeks. Our connection remains unaffected. I tell Deepika that I am a Sultan. We have been consistently warm." Number 2. Bhai and Singham. Salman Khan and Ajay Devgan. Many of you might not know this, but Bhai and Singham have been friends since ages. While Ajay had done a small cameo in Salman's hit movie Ready, Salman was seen making a guest appearance and shaking a leg with Ajay in a song for the movie Son of Sardar. Ajay Devgan and Salman Khan have worked together in the iconic film Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam and also in London Dreams. In a conversation with Hindustan Times, Ajay Devgan had spoken at length about what had kept his friendship with Salman going for a long time. He had said that the reason is non-interference. Salman and I came into the industry at the same time and we have been here since the past 25 years. The actors from my generation know that we don't need to mingle in society or party together to stay friends. I stand by my friends and they do the same for me. That's enough. Number 1. The Kapoor Arora Squad. Kareena, Karishma, Amrita and Malaika. It would be rather injustice and disrespect to friendship itself to start this list with anyone other than the gorgeous Kareena Kapoor Khan and her girl gang. A lot of the things have changed in the industry over the years, an industry which is known for beneficial friendship and selfishness. At such an adversary place, the more than a decade old friendship of Kareena, Karishma, Amrita and Malaika has stood intact and strong as ever, giving us some major friendship goals. Thank you for watching.